guys, diyan ako sa diyan ako sa Cortez guys, ning ubo sa Mountain Bible. Bible Mountain. Nay, akong ipakita ninyo ning gimarkahan dako kayong buhol guys. Kana guys, nasalipdan na lang ang il.
Oh no.
Wa naman mahinluin na diha lisod pud inluan oy. Kadako kayong buhol. Wala ya gyanan sir padong anay babaw. Napagyan pa na. Asa man agi?
Oh.
Ani. Salamat. Masin bisuran ana. Awa di ay. Ge salamat. The Bible. Akong basahon guys ha. The Bible. The fourth commandment. Honor your father and your mother as Yahweh, your God, has commanded, and you will live long, and it will be well with you in the land which Yahweh, your God, gives you. Deuteronomy 5, chapter 16. The catechisms of various faiths simply say, honor your father and your mother. Period. This is wrong pedagogy. The art of the teaching, that is why many do not honor their father and their mother, because the catechisms did not include the most important part of the commandment, that you will live long and it will be well with you. These are tremendous, powerful motives that would compel children to honor their parents. A man acts according to motives. It is that simple. Kuya wa si director day no? Iyag yung gi-emphasize dire. Awa guys ha. Ang nagbantay ani guys, iro ra si Brownie. Guys, daghang salamat sa inyong pagtan-aw sa akong video. Hope you like it. Don't forget to click the notification bell all para ninyo ang sunod nga video. Ini si Anita Piroso. Bye-bye!